inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes a sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate. Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot and when he's done, we'll butter him up. Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 9 years, then see if he talks. Cause Mr. Hoogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then. He'll be so pleased, I do declare, that he will cook him raw. I say that we take a cannon and aim it at his door and then knock 3 times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more. You're so stupid, think now if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces and then Jack will feed his black and green. Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean and see if he is sad. Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of zone. He'll be so pleased by our success that he'll reward us to our pledge. Perhaps he'll make his special bread on stations by the tomb. We're his little henchmen and we do our job with pride. We do our best to please him and to stay on his good side. I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb. I'm not the dumb one, you're no fun. Shut up! I've got something, listen now. This one's real good, you'll see. We'll send a present to his door, upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity entices him to look inside. And then we'll have it, 1, 2, 3. Kidnap the Santa Claus, beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years and see what makes him tick. Kidnap the Santa Claus, trip him in a bit. Mr. Oogie Boogie is sure to get his kicks.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, see what we will say. Lock him in a cage and then throw away the cage. Kidnap the Santa Claus, see what we will say.